Biff, what have you been up to?
Well, you set me off on a great little project. You know the new film that's coming out, it's called Precious. Mm. Well, I caught up with the star of the film. She's a new actor, and I caught up with her on Australia Day, and it started out in a pretty odd kind of way.
I see you're in the spirit of Australia, Australia
oh, yeah,
Day, by wearing
Australia Day
a pair
and
of
so I bought these flip-flops.
Australian thongs.
Oh, right, you guys call them thongs.
Yeah, we do, which is different for you.
Well, what do you call thongs then? Like underwear thongs?
G-strings.
G-strings?
Yeah, or G-bangers.
Gabby Sidibe, in her film debut Precious, has garnered more praise for her role as the title character than most actors achieve in their entire career. With a knockout performance from comedian Monique as her abusive mother, a de-glammed Mariah Carey as a social worker, and rocker Lenny Kravitz, Precious is the most emotionally rewarding film in years, with devastating lows and rich funny highs.
I'm Joanne. My favourite colour is fluorescent beige.
There is some hope in the film, although it's terribly tragic.
Oh, there's a lot of hope in the film. It's just the fact that she's hit with life in so many different ways, but she keeps getting up and she keeps moving towards her goal. It's a completely hopeful film. I would say it's much more hopeful than it is bleak.
How did you get the role?
Well, I went to an audition on Monday and I was offered the role by Wednesday. It's just that easy to become an actor.
My name is Clarice Precious Jones, and I want to be on the cover of a magazine.
The part of the movie Mariah seems to be talking about a lot is that she's had to ugly up for the film. You know, I've seen her do interviews, and she talks about having to put on a little bit of a moustache and stuff like that. I mean, how do you feel when you hear her going, we have to ugly up for this film?
This movie is not a very glamorous movie, but I think none of us really got into the film to be pretty anyway. None of us. And I think it definitely shows a different side of Mariah.
What's going on? What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about home?
Well, I do wish you all the best. It's an extraordinary film. And congratulations, and thank you for doing it.
Oh, thank you.
I can't wait to see what Mariah does too.
It's incredible. They're great performances, and it's a really tragic story. There is some hope, but it's worth seeing for the performances.
And it opens Thursday, Feb 4, so go check it out.
Mariah plays a psychiatrist, does she?
She does.
That's intriguing.